today's track.
Ka-chicka, ka-chicka.
Does anybody want an
arm? Name's Bobby Swift. Think that's
check it out, man.
I am ready to roll.
Chilly day here in Radiator Springs, but... Here we go!
Hey, not bad.
Folks, that's how it's done. The nullifier just eliminated everybody's weapons.
Somebody take this.
Look at that speed.
I'm going to use that.
Hey, we're incoming.
Better get rid of that target. Look, right on the lane.
You are so
No.
Is that really all you got?
Yuck. Never like to see that.
That magnetic mine is going to surprise somebody. Going backward now, folks. Don't try this at all.
Wasn't me.
Woo! Yeah!
No problem.
Just hug the track.
Woo-hoo! Somebody just got some bombs.
Set.
Look out, rockets are fired.
You can always sit this one out. I won't judge you.
A thing of beauty.
She's leading. She's leading. Uh-huh.
trap.
Who put that there?
Pitch it hard, break it loose.
I still got it. Yes.
Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. I hope you've been following Cruz Ramirez recently, because we certainly have. This racer is one to watch. I mean, she did everything right today, and she came away with a well-deserved win. Now to Natalie Certain. What more can you tell us about the results?
Well, for a moment, it seemed I miscalculated, but no. Once again, we see the numbers simply do not lie.
Thanks for watching, folks. You're the best, and you know what? So am I. Good night, everybody.
We got ourselves a bit of fog.
Hey!
Underway.
Really asking for it.
I'm not 100% comfortable with this. You seriously think you can beat me?
The backing rockets are in hot pursuit.
Exactly as planned.
Now
this is more like it.
Magnetic mind?
That's a good one.
Who put that there?
Man, things are getting explosive out there.
That looks like a bird.
Woo! Back on the ground. Safe and sound.
Time to meet it, read it, and defeat it.
Tempers are really starting to show now.
Nothing like getting the tires dirty.
Hey!
Right into that.
Thought I'd get there.
Like I'm still in it.
Giving it all they got out there.
Oh, yeah.
In the zone, looking good.
Seriously?
Oh. First strike markets away. The leader's in big trouble.
What?
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Chalk up another loss for Lightning McQueen. Earlier today, he suffered his second embarrassing finish in a row. Thanks for the laugh, Lightning. Okay, Natalie, how about a statistical analysis?
It was another race that went by the numbers. There was some back and forth for a moment, but the outcome was really never a question.
Well, there you have it, folks.
Boy. Boogity, boogity, boogity. Let's go racing. Capital Rockets.
That'll make things interesting. Hey!
Exactly as planned.
I could give you some training tips if you want. Could be my signature move. They look like they could use a boost.
Oh, yeah. Everybody got it. Really focused on it. Did I touch a nerve? Woohoo! Nice burst of speed.
Hope the cameras catch this. I wonder what this could be.
Fire bomb! Somebody used a weapon nullifier.
Woo!
better than Rick.
Better unload that weapon, Target. Quick! Oh no! Looks like some part of the place!
Trick in my repertoire. How about we pick up the pace?
That magnetic mine is going to surprise somebody. Look at that speed.
That hurts, right?
Thank you.
Is there any doubt?
Hicks. Tonight's top story is all about Jackson Storm. In case you missed it, oh, he pulled off a surprise win earlier today, undoubtedly earning himself some new fans in the process. Miss Fritter, tell us, what did you see out there?
Folks, here they are, today's top three.